cargo?
I need to borrow your car.
What?
I have 9 things I need to do tonight.
Can't you just get your boyfriend to do it?
Ex-boyfriend.
Action! Paper Down's the story about a boy named Quentin who's grown up in love with his neighbor, Margot Roth Spiegelman.
My character Quentin's somebody who plays it safe and is smart and focused.
They are completely opposite in the way they live their lives.
Margot is a creature of instinct who doesn't think a lot about consequences, but does have a tremendous amount of fun.
Ta-da.
I can't believe you just did that.
She says she just needs to borrow his car, but I think it's more than that.
Can't get arrested tonight, or ever.
We're not breaking and entering, we're just entering.
Beautiful.
All the things that you want in the world are way out there.
They spend this crazy night out, and then the next morning, Margot disappears.
She leaves these little clues for him.
I think she's sending you a message. Come find me.
We end up going on this road trip together.
He ends up having the most amazing time, getting completely out of his comfort zone.
Maybe that's what she's been trying to tell me the whole time.
Go, go, go.
Take a risk. Stop playing it so safe.
Like Fault in Our Stars, in Paper Towns, there was always this idea that do we live life for now or do we live life for the future?
It's a mystery, but it's also romantic.
It's just real, and I love that. You surprised me. You really did.